Yes.
Sure.
I...
Whatever's necessary. Yes?
They will fall.
Yes.
Commander!
Expansion is the key to victory.
So, what's the plan?
Who?
Yes?
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders. We're being attacked!
Yes.
We lost the sector, Commander.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Yes. Expansion is the key to
good victory. Thank you. We could use another round.
Waiting your orders.
We're being attacked.
Yes.
Will do. You read my mind.
Yes? You need help?
As you say!
Yes.
I'm ready.
Yes?
You'll regret this.
Yes.
Yes.
Just give the word.
Yes.
Commander.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Yes?
For the guild!
Yes?
Tiara's blood.
Do you need help?
So, what's your plan?
Commander!
Commander. Certainly.
What's next?
Yes.
Uh-huh. All right, give me a sec.
Over there? Fine.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Zaraka.
Yes?
Yeah.
We're being attacked.
Good thinking.
Building complete.
Yes.
Command. Certainly.
Understood.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Would you like to push?
Change.
Yes.
Outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
What is your plan?
What's next?
Sounds like a plan.
What is it?
Commander!
Thank you.
We're being attacked.
You read my mind.
Wait, what?
Father Queen!
We're being attacked. We're being attacked.
Understood.
We're being attacked.
Yes.
Aye. Building completed.
What is it?
We're being attacked!
Would you like to push?
For a change?
Good thinking.
Yes?
Got it.
We're being attacked!
Yes.
They will fall.
It's over. We won.
Not until we've taken back Greykeep and dealt with Lacaine. Let's go back to the outpost. We need to plan our next step carefully.
Fine.
As you want.
Now, would you look at that?
Understood.
Yes, a good idea.
Yeah?
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Good thinking. We could use another outpost.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Yes?
Building completed. The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Expansion is the key to victory.
Building completed.
Scryer, it's Ellen's will.
We're being attacked.
Just give the word.
Commander.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Huh?
Yes.
Understood.
Building completed.
Will do.
Good thinking. We could use another outpost.
Commander, we finished researching a new technology. The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Yes?
Yes?
Building completed.
Expansion is the key to victory.
Commander, we finished researching a new technology. The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Oh, what's the plan?
Got it.
What do you want? Understood.
Fine.
Good thinking.
Understood.
Sure. Good move.
Chop chop, man. Let's get to work.
Zarek guides me.
That should work.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. Will do. Interesting.
Sure.
Now would you look at that?
Good move.
Sure. You got it.
Look at that, boys.
You regret this.
I'm ready.
Let's see.
Good thinking. We could use another outpost. Yes?
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Yes?
Just give the word.
Fine.
What's next? Now would you look at that? Expansion is the key to victory.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
What do you want?
Interesting.
That way?
Building completed.
Scryer, you need help?
Yes?
Yes?
Yes.
As you want. Understood.
Sounds like a plan.
Good thinking.
This will be... Take a second.
Sure.
What do we need?
Greykeep.
Yes. Angar, you said that we should send in a small troop rather than storm the city with an entire army. Do you still hold that view?
Yes. We can't storm Greyfell with an army that large. They would pin us down like cattle in those alleys. We wouldn't even make it to the foot of the keep. I suggest we take a small division of 50 elite soldiers, among which will be you, your companions, and I, and fight our way up to the keep gate. In the meantime, the rest of our army will clear the city as best they can and make sure the span remains in our hand.
Good. Then let's waste no more time.
There's one more thing, Tahar.
There's been a tremendous shift in the magical pattern of the city. Something is happening.
You're right. What is this?
I'm afraid I don't know. We'll need to find out.
Well, the more reason to hurry. Let's march. For Nortander.
For Myra.
Right then. This is it. Lacaine is somewhere in that keep.
Then let's end it.
We will. However, he will know by now that we're coming. So we should prepare for resistance. We need to make sure they don't ambush us from behind. Which is why the main part of this troop will stay behind and defend the main gate and the bridge. Lord Wulfgar, you're familiar with the secret entrances, aren't you? The escape tunnels?
Correct.
Good. Then block them off. The Purity might use them to get back up into the keep. And that's the last thing we need now. They could also get in through the side entrances, but the bridge is more important for now, and we don't have any additional troops to spare. So we'll just have to hope for the best.
What about the Purity prisoners we made in the span? Didn't Lady Myra say she wanted to interrogate them?
Good that you mention it. Yes, they were. And they succeeded. According to Myra, the Purity is storing some pretty remarkable assets in a secret room in the tower cellar. The one we used to escape.
Indeed. But I don't expect us to gain access easily. The door is reinforced. It could resist a dragon's breath.
That won't be a problem. That Purity commander had it with him. Now let's give it all we've got. You know what's at stake. Yes? Understood.
Yes?
Make up your mind.
Don't.
Huh?
No dramatic goodbyes, please. That just makes it sound as though you're not making it out of there alive, and I know you will.
What makes you think I was here for a dramatic goodbye?
I don't know. I just figured you might. Anyway, it's good of you to come by. Here, I wanted you to have this. And no, it's not an ancient relic or anything. Just my lucky charm. My father gave it to me. It's an old heirloom. I know it's silly, but I'd feel better if you had it.
Okay.
Don't mention it. So, I'll leave you to it. We have your back, Tahar. Count on it.
Yes?
I'm ready.
What do we need?
Ah, Tahar. Nice speech you gave there. Not too theatrical. Nice and simple. I like it.
Thanks. Before that battle in the Span, you said that you wanted to see me.
Yeah, I'll make it short. Gore was right to trust you. I had my doubts, not just because you're a pale skin, but you proved me wrong. Here, I think you should have this. It's my axe.
Don't you need it?
I'll get a new one. You're the one fighting the big battle now. I wish I could come with you, but I can appreciate your strategy. And here, Elder Zilrak gave this to me. Drink it before you head into battle.
Huh. Looks interesting.
It looks like liquid warg shit. And believe me, it tastes and smells the same. But it'll help you. Trust me.
Okay, thank you. Will you be all right?
Relax, Tahar. We got this. Now go. I've wasted enough of your time already.
All right.
What do you want?
Good luck, Tahar. You can do this.
Tahar, good of you to come by. I thought you had already headed out. Hold still for a moment, will you?
What? What was that?
Ellen's boon. I guess you could call it an ancient elven blessing. Or just one last trick up my sleeve. Crazy, isn't it? Here we are, fighting on the same side. Whereas just some moons ago, we were battling each other at the gates of Leonon. Anyway, good luck out there, Tahar. May Ellen guide your path. Tahar, is there anything else you need?
Expected to see this place again.
Neither did I.
Understood.
TR, give me hope for what's to come. Ellen, let your water cleanse my pain. Nihalf, shield me from the dark ahead. Zerbo, guide me through the misty path. Shana, grant my loved ones with your shelter. Arion, bring justice to the world I leave behind. This is it? Have you...
Iria.
I think so, yeah.
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Blazes,
I was hoping you could tell me. Where is Lacaine?
Lacaine? In the Hall of Justice.
I am.
We did.
Bloody monster. The Queen's Guard is sacred.
He doesn't care. He doesn't care about anything anymore. All he said was that the Allfather would protect him, come what may, because he was chosen to cleanse the world and open the gate for his return.
What about the Queen? Is she safe?
I don't know. We fled into the tower after he murdered my brethren, and we were trying to keep them out. But then he created that thing.
Thing?
Yes, it's horrible. Tiara's breath, Tahar, if she's dead, if we failed her...
Don't worry. We'll take care of Lacaine.
No, you can't. His commanders, they have sealed the entrance to the hall.
What for? He has to know he can't hold out forever.
I think he's planning something. Some ritual. But I don't know. I wasn't there when it happened.
A ritual?
Yes. Don't ask me. Maybe.
It would explain the strange magical signature around this place. Whatever Lacaine is doing, it can be felt in the arcane fabric of this world.
Any idea how we can get through that barrier?
No. But maybe my brethren do. If they're still alive. Tahar, I think I can fight now. I will come with you.
I don't think so. You're bleeding like a pig.
But I...
Don't throw away your life. Get back to the main gate, and our healers will take care of you.
Fine. But promise me one thing, Tahar. Make it painful for him. Make him suffer.
I just want to end this.
So do I. But that monster deserves no mercy. Tiara's blessings. My prayers are with you.
Huh?
That way?
All right. Enough time wasted. Let's find Lacaine.
We will.
Well, shit. This is bad.
Alistair, why are you here? Did the Purity spare you?
He's with the Death Man. Don't you see that crest?
Wait. You betrayed Nortander. You're with the Harbinger now?
Yes, but look, Tahar. What should I have done? They were killing everyone. I just wanted to live, that's all.
Thank you. my mind.
They must have gotten through the side gates. Fend them off!
There it is.